different
yes,
story.
Definitely. Yes, definitely. See, people think it is a time traveling film, but it is not.
Okay.
Mm. I'm telling it very clearly.
Okay.
This cinema, it is not just only time traveling.
There's a lot more than that. There is, I think, time travel, as he said, is just a part.
Mm.
But
keeping
there is a
all
lot,
this
lot
apart
more.
Also, there is one experiment.
Okay.
What we have done, I think that, I think people will blow up their mind. Seriously.
Okay. Okay.
After the interval, pre-climax and the climax, everyone will get goosebumps on their body.
So, meer future nunchi vachi nene nee future husband ani cheptunnaru.
For that you have to watch the film.
Amma em cheppatledu.
I can't say.
Okay.
The
content is so
it's
such
very
that
complicated.
Okay. Even if he tells his character, no,
yes,
the content is revealed.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Andike trailer ni chaala teliviga cut chesaru.
Yes, yes.
Cheppi cheppakunda.
Very suspense trailer.
I know. Yeah. But బనారస్ అనే ఒక బ్యాక్ డ్రాప్ లో ఇలాంటి లవ్ స్టోరీ చూడడం అనేది కూడా అందరికి చాలా కొత్తగా అనిపిస్తుంది. యు నో దట్ కలర్ఫుల్ విజువల్స్ కానీ ఈవెన్ చిన్న చిన్న క్లోత్స్ కాస్ట్యూమ్స్ దగ్గర నుంచి వాల్స్ దగ్గర నుంచి ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఏవైతే యూజ్ చేశారో అన్ని కూడా చాలా ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ గా అనిపిస్తున్నాయి.
డెఫినెట్లీ yes. Startingly we didn't had plan to shoot in Banaras.
Okay.
When the content was ready, when the screenplay, dialogue, everything was ready, we wanted a background which is very mysterious, which tells the story. Whenever you see the place, the story tells a story.
Right.
So we wanted such kind of a place. So our cameraman Advait sir, he suggested that why not we go to Banaras and explore there karke. So me and my director and my cameraman, we all three went to Banaras.
Okay.
We visited there before the shoot. I was just blown up, the mystery, the atmosphere, the ghats, the culture. Till date no one has shown, one has portrayed. Before the content was, the hero is from Bangalore.
Okay.
So the hero starts the journey from Bangalore, he goes to Banaras. 10-15% it will be in Banaras.
Okay.
20 minutes
initially,
so
it was
initially,
like that. Okay.
And again he'll come back to Bangalore. But
okay,
once I saw the place, I told to my director, sir, let's not go back to Bangalore, let's complete the entire film here itself.
Oh.
So that's how it happened. And
then you made few changes in the
definitely yes, we had to,
and,
we
yes,
had
yes.
to, because there were one or two friends who will come with me to Banaras,
Banaras, yeah.
But I said, sir, it will look fake enough. So let's do one thing, we'll take that local characters of Banaras who talks Bhojpuri kind of Hindi.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
So whichever language you watch, you will get that Bhojpuri Hindi. And we did the re-recording there itself. We wanted that originality language karke. So that is the reason we shot there. And so beautiful place. There are so many things. I think till date, no one has showcased Banaras the way how we have captured
the explore anta cheyaledu.
Yes, the let me be
place
the culture
me.
Let me be the location, let me be the ghats.
Yeah.
We have there are 84 ghats and we have shot in all the 84 ghats.
Oh
yes,
yeah.
I think our cinema is the last film, I think our film is the last film to capture the ghats, because
okay,
now all the ghats has been reconstructed, demolished, and this has even happened. I think the history is in Banaras.